Hi guys, Amanda here from SoftwareDive.com. In today's video, I will show you how to fix the iPad unavailable or lockout screen. Have you ever seen that the iPad says iPad unavailable or security lockout, or even with try again in X minutes messages? The messages can be in different ways since iPadOS 15.2, yes. It's newly updated screen since iPadOS 15.2. Such as iPad unavailable or security lockout, try again in 1 minute, or try again in 5 minutes, try again in 15 minutes, 1 hour, or any minutes. What does it mean when your iPad says iPad unavailable or security lockout? When you enter the many wrong passcode attempts, the iPad is locked for security reason and won't let you use it unless you entered the correct password. It's not available at that time. If your iPad says iPad unavailable or security lockout, with no time, you should reset your iPad with wiping audit and settings. Solution 1. Tap Erase iPad wirelessly on the screen.
Tap Erase iPad. Confirm Erase iPad.
The screen requires you to enter the Apple ID password to sign out of your iCloud account. And set up your iPad again when the Hello screen shows in different languages. Option 2. Use SD iPhone unlocker to unlock security lockout iPad. Click Unlock Screen Passcode. Press that. Connect your iPad security lockout iPad to your computer with the USB cable. You can download either PC or Mac version of this software. Both works perfect. Click Next. The on-screen directions shows you how to put your iPad into recovery mode to let the software detect it. Now the software will require you to download the firmware package online to unlock this security lockout iPad. Choose firmware version, confirm your iPad and firmware versions and click download. If your iPad exits the recovery mode during the downloading process, just put your iPad into recovery mode again. Click start. Click on here. You need to enter your purchased license to proceed. Let's check the price. Okay, after entering the purchased license, we can proceed and unlock. Click unlock. Enter 60 to confirm. Click Unlock. When the unlock is complete, your iPad will get restarted. Wait for a few moments. You can set up your iPad. Option 3. When your iPad is unavailable, you can try to bypass the iPad unavailable from Finder or iTunes. For this iPad, I'll put it into
Recovery mode. Press the top button and the home button at the same time and keep holding. Okay, iPad. On the prompted window, click Restore. Finder will download the latest software, iPad software, to your computer and then install it on your iPad. Confirm. Restore and update. You can see the downloading process from the bottom progress bar. After a while, your iPad will restart and open with installing the latest iPadOS software. And you can set up a new password. If you do not have a computer, you can reset and erase your unavailable iPad with a smartphone or tablet. Open www.icloud.com on your mobile phone if you do not have a computer. When you logged in, tap Find iPhone. When your iPad is online, you can erase your iPad immediately. Locate your iPad on the map and tap Erase iPad. This iPad is offline now. So we use the first three methods to unlock this iPad. The lockout screen has disappeared and we can access this iPad now. Thank you for your watching. Bye guys.